I think it's really important to remember that what happens to inequality is not the result of sort of impersonal market forces or technical change or globalization. It is a matter of politics and policy. And the only way we're going to get a fairer society is by putting pressure on politicians. It does mean having a very large-scale social movement.